Your future is created by what you do today, not tomorrow. I repeat, your future is created by what you do today, not tomorrow. Jai Hind, I'm Shreya, student of Dhruva College of Management, Hyderabad. Let me take you to the journey of my life. Firstly, I'm a girl who always irritate my parents and I'm forcefully pushed to school by my parents, and every single day I used to cry and I hate going to school. I have an incident. Once in a morning, I think it was in 8th standard. Early in the morning, I saw a news regarding suicide. So, while coming to home, I was all alone, walking. So, I got a thought that how does it work? Then, as we have identity card of school, so I thought of trying it on myself. So what I did is, I just did like this and pulled it harder. So, I was walking in a road, there was like granite stones. So I pulled it hard, I fell on them. Like I fainted and I fell on them. Then I broke my knees. And the knees was really bleeding. Like that time I went. So then I realized that is, there are some experiments that shouldn't be trying on ourselves. So, please don't do these kind of things. So, secondly, when I was in intermediate second year, my brother got a free seat in MBBS. So, I don't know why. All of my relatives started respecting him, and like everyone started respect in each and So once my cousin came to give an invitation card. So I was sitting in the hall and my brother was taking card. He went near the door, knocked at the door and invited him. As I was sitting there, he didn't even say a word. That really hurt me. So then I got a thought that if you want respect in your life, you have to achieve something, otherwise people won't respect you. So, if you want respect, you have to achieve something, otherwise people won't respect you. Thirdly, I'm a girl who always depends on my father for each and everything. It might be like bus passes, hall ticket, collection of hall tickets. In my semester examination, as it was pandemic and all online classes was going on, so I think it was in 5th sem, I asked my father to collect my hall ticket. He said, no, I won't collect, you only go and collect. I thought as every time happens, he'll only do that. But he didn't. As the exam date came, all my friends collected their hall tickets and I left alone. So, as my father didn't collect the hall ticket, I went by my own to collect hall ticket. My college is at Santosh Nagar. So, as I was a girl who doesn't go out and I even don't know the bus routes properly. So, I went all alone to the college and I collected. The exam was like at 2 o'clock. So by 12, I collected my hall ticket. Then I asked my friend to come with me, but she said, no, I'll get late and you go. From there, I collected my hall ticket. And do anyone know Santosh Nagar? So yeah. Santosh Nagar. It's a place. So from there, I thought Dilshukhnagar buses will come. But later on I got to know that when I went to there, a Secunderabad bus came. So I have a habit that I don't ask anything for anyone. Sorry. I don't know what happened to me. Later on I asked that conductor whether any buses will go to Dilshukhnagar from here. Then he said, no, you won't get any buses to Dilshukhnagar from here. Then he sent me to go to Nalagonda X Road. Then I went there. Nalagonda X Road.
Correct only.
From there, I again went to Malakpet, which is walkable distance. I ran from there to there. And from there, I took another uncle's help. And from there, I again went to Dalshnar. As I don't know the college, which is Pragati Mahila College, I don't even know where it is located. So from there, I asked another girl who was standing in the bus stop. I asked her, then she said that if you take second left, then you'll get to the college. Then I got to know one thing, in closing, if you want to know something, try to ask, otherwise you won't get to learn. Shreya for you. Thank you.